It was time to launch the new season of the Netflix political thriller, House of Cards. But how do you get the world talking about a fictional president when real presidential candidates were making all the noise?
I don't know what I said.
I'm back.
I'm really rich.
The Republican showdown shattering records, 24 million Americans tuning in.
You start by hijacking the highest rated political debate in American history.
A moment during a break in the Republican debate last night.
Yeah, a campaign ad snuck its way into the commercial lineup and it was quite a surprise. Let's have a look.
It's a new day in America. Today, more people will go to work, return home to their families, and sleep more soundly than ever before. All because one man refuses to settle, putting people before politics and honesty before agendas. That man is Frank Underwood.
America, I'm only getting started. I'm Frank Underwood, and I approve this message.
FU 2016 instantly became the top trending topic during the Republican debate.
Now, there was a 30-second presidential commercial that ran last night.
One hopeful candidate proclaimed, "It's a new day."
The fictional character is more popular than the real candidates.
And the real candidates should be grateful Frank Underwood can't get in the race, because the fake campaign he has going on is pretty awesome.
And it looks like we have a contender.
It is clear who we need as our next president.
Waiting for.
On Underwood's site, voters found a more revealing look into his campaign. He could show their support by saying F you to any issue facing America today. Fans could even show support for the campaign with F you swag and visit his real campaign headquarters during the presidential primaries in South Carolina. And the campaign as a whole has received over 6.6 billion media impressions to date, all resulting in one of the most talked about launches in Netflix history.